ridiculous. Yeah, I be the rap verse creator, never known to be an imitator. With the lyrical skills that stay sharp like a barber clip or razor. Always will be the original Ellen villain that was killing ciphers. While these new auto-tune so-called rappers was in diapers. The lyrics I stay spilling, stay on target like shots from ISIS terrorist snipers. When I step in the booth, like Gangstar Guru, it's the moment of truth. No need to argue, no need to dispute. I be the ridiculous microphone master. A real official hip-hop like a general, I salute. From New York to Wisconsin, I remain like the Miz from the WWE with a style that's awesome. I will be forever rapping until my lifeless body is laid to rest 6 feet deep in a graveyard in a mysterious coffin. In the afterlife, my soul still creates rhymes 24/7 like it was my born destiny, hip-hop occupation. Daily flowing like gigantic waves from a tsunami, from tectonic plates rubbing on the ocean floor. This current pandemic is sickening, like shoppers without a mask shopping at your local grocery store. Like Tony Jaa, I be the protector, conquering all phony MCs that be fronting like they nice when entering my lyrical sector. There is no one to blame in this rap game that my flow will never change. I'm like a wild rapping animal that's untamed, and this COVID-19 has me losing what is left on my mind. I stay on my grind, I learn in life that I'm living on borrowed time. I cover my eyes like Netflix bird box, so I don't see the reality of people killing themselves after listening to new trash hip hop. I was never known to be cocky or arrogant, but
actual fact,
be known to be self-managed with superior talent, like I was born with an advanced advantage to cause instrumental damage. The damager like J. Rule with rocks that are raw, just like Peruvian cocaine from Peru to the 9 planets and the 4 oceans and the earth's 7 continents. My steel remains untouchable, like the Spartans' 300 reign in history that is dominant with dominance. I be the rap inspector gadget, causing instrumental havoc with a New York state of mind, just like Nas Illmatic. If I was to do a versus challenge on the gram, I'd be a hip-hop showing up last dragon, that's problematic. Showing I'd be the better contender against any whack challenger on any day of the year, on any calendar. I would decimate every instrumental I rhyme on with the striking force, like King Arthur's legendary Excalibur.